Jean-Baptiste Gabriel Joachim Dossett, October 19, 1916, June 6, 2009, was a French immunologist born in Toulouse, France. Dossett received the Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine in 1980 along with Bruges Benisaroff and George Davis Snellfort. Their discovery and characterization of the genes making the major histocompatibility complex, using the money from his Nobel Prize and a grant from the French television, Dossett founded the Human Polymorphism Study Center, CEPH, in 1984, which was later renamed the Foundation Jean Dossett's F in his honor. He married Rose Mayrel in 1963, with whom he had two children, Henri and Ren. Jean Dossett died on June 6, 2009, in Mallorca, Spain.